All right. Okay. Thing set up. T's here. OBS is in performance mode. Right, don't know if anyone's watching yet, but if anyone is, good evening. Hope you're doing well. I mean, Monday's basically my weekend, but obviously it's for a lot of other people, it's the start of the week, so hope that's not been too much of a drag. As anyone who's been following my Twitter knows, my Zero Suits, which is, to be fair, just a cheap one I've ordered off AliExpress, has been dispatched. So hopefully I'll have that soon. Okay, so we're back where I left off earlier. I have, as far as I can tell, activated some sort of beacon here with the mirror. Hey Froy, how's it going? Although I'm not actually sure I did whatever I'm supposed to do, so I'm just going to try doing it again. Oh, that's good. Up to anything interesting? Watch Dogs 2, well, I know some people don't like the NPCs and that, but I like them a lot better than the protagonist of the original. Demon House I've never heard of. Any good? That's everything I can do here. Wait. Unless... Oh, fair enough. I suppose that would explain the title. Are we talking nice demons or demony demons that do demon things? Well, fair enough. I kind of like that premise. Just sort of overcoming demons and monsters by being too nice to them. And hey, Pony, how's it going? Oh, sure. Might as well give it. Always up for giving something a look. Okay, so I'm not entirely sure if I solved that puzzle or not, but. Okay, so in that, they're all going around the outside. Oh, sure, go ahead and link it in the chat if you like. As long as it's not spam or a virus. Not to imply I think you'd do so, but that should just go without saying. Where next? Interesting. Hey RP, how's it going? Hey, this is a nice house. Scenic view, open floor plan, handyman's dream. Okay, so the gimmick for this area is that you control two different. At once. Whoops. In my defence, my mouse got caught there. Shapes the paths here make sort of remind me of Space Invaders. And it's another boat. Really should see where these boats go. Don't know if they're just fast travel points or not. Now kiss. Okay, the game didn't like that. Yeah, for you're right. It would be pretty funny if the boat just sunk. Oh, more puzzles. I suppose that's basically the entire game, but I suppose these puzzles are a bit easier to brute force than the other ones, because there's only one real solution as you're playing it through it. Thanks, Intervention. I appreciate you coming by, either way. I hope I prove entertaining. Okay, this is cruel. It's going to give me a headache, I'm sure. Although, to be fair, it's basically just the last one, but on the other hand, it's clearly setting me up for some other puzzle. Okay, that one's going a long way. And it's the one I followed all the way here, so let's see if it leads to something fun. Like pie. I hope there's pie. Ah, we're back to the dots. Return of the dots. The dots. The dots. Gotcha. We're doing both these different elements at once now. You have to get all of the dots. The only exception is if the elimination mark appears in the puzzle, in which case you can use that to eliminate one of the dots and only one. I kind of like how this is basically making you solve a puzzle on two separate paths. So what's happening here? Oh. Like must of our like, I guess. Thank you. I mean, if it's been pointed out, but this game is really lacking in accessibility simply because all these puzzles are very difficult to solve if you have any sort of colour blindness or what have you. Not sure what the black dots do. Are they wildcard dots or? Yep, I have to. Solve all the dots. Gotcha. Thank you. what I miss. All right. Okay. This feels too easy. What's the catch? Okay, there's no catch, it was just easy. Alright, yellow's disappearing. This is just sadistic. Fair enough, Roy. Gotta stay hydrated. If anyone's wondering, I was trying to sort of mimic the way Sam, when I was doing my hair this morning, I sort of tried to see if I could get something similar to the way she has a sort of a loose strand of hair, and it needs to be a bit smaller, I think. so any of my environment goes in the opposite direction. Oh, good to know you were wondering, Froy. Okay, so here I need to get all of these dots. The last one. Can you imagine if this was a real life game and you were having to jog around the island yourself? I mean, it would be a great form of exercise, but to be honest, I think I'd be too tired to solve any puzzles myself. This seems deceptively simple, and I'm scared. Oh boy, what have we got here? If oh. Okay, so looks like they're both synced on either side. So what do I do here? Do I fill in the same pattern? Okay, fair enough. Well, to be fair, Froy, I suck at jogging, so. I think we'd both be in trouble. Say one thing, it's kind of annoying. how you basically have to redo the last puzzle you solve. Just reactivate the next one again. Okay, can't be either of those because can't double back. Yeah, basically I think what I need to do here is I just need to trace the ones from this side on the yellow to the blue side on the other. Problem is my memory's not that great, so... One right, two down. Okay, I can remember this. One left. This is basically just a sine wave, that's easy to remember. Okay, maybe not so easy. So it's right, down, up the middle, right, down. Alright. Obviously I need to start on the other side. Backwards. No, wait. Thank you. so. Hey Nick, not doing too badly. Yeah, Fry, I didn't really want to do that because it would mean I'd have to close the chat, but it's probably the simplest thing to do right now. So, I see the problem now. It's also upside down. Silly me. Let's see what this does. A thing happening. I think a thing's happening. Yep. Just like Beyond Good and Evil. Hello, mysterious machine. Can we be friends? Still doing things. Oh, it's firing a laser to that mysterious place in the distance. Fair enough. No, I guess that's our objective for the next several hours. Let's go back to that windmill because I know how to solve the puzzles inside it now. Interesting facts. I love games about exploring, but I have absolutely no sense of direction. Like, once I got lost on a walk, like a 20-minute walk home from the middle of town, and I ended up lost for 2 hours. And keeping in mind, this is literally the area I grew up in. Hello, windmill, where'd you go? Yeah, I got back home. Although, fun fact, it was also the first time I ever wore heels, and well, let's just say I learned how to get blood stains out of socks that day. Hope everyone's having a good evening so far, by the way. Okay. I've been literally thinking about this puzzle all night. Get both of them for good measure. Still not sure what to make of this one. Oh, I got back home by finally remembering where I was and walking back home. Oh, we're here. Yep, I still have no idea what I'm doing here, but... I'm so close to getting a solution here. back to that one when I've explored the shape. Okay, corners, my one weakness. Okay, somehow completely missed this boat symbol here. This boat animation is my favourite thing in the game. Just love the way it sort of pops out of the water. Let's take a ride. So, you are here. Where do I learn about shapes? Absolutely love this. And I'm glad you're enjoying my streams, Roy. Even though I'm absolutely astonished anyone's now, I'm not going to do the self-defaming thing here. These are high self-esteem hours. Because we're all very cool people and we deserve self-esteem. Ooh. Yeah, it's good to know they're relaxing. Oh, more mysterious people statues. Ooh, purple glow. How edgy. Yeah, you know how, like, you've been on a long drive and you don't actually want to get out of the car? Because even though you're sort of fed up of waiting, you were. See what's around here. I suppose at the end of the day, this game's sort of like an education sim. And that you're supposed to sort of work out where you need to go to learn each individual element of the puzzles, and so you can solve the rest. It's an interesting structure, I suppose. Sort of like a Metroidvania, but with information. Yeah, that's fair enough, Roy. Ah, the entire area is a puzzle this time. this way. So, I guess that means shapes can be part of other shape, or can be adjoining other shapes. Hey, can you imagine this game if it was the puzzles weren't as complicated, but it was like a survival horror title or something. I mean, yeah, well, any game that has a puzzle mechanic could really step up its game like this. And again, maybe not. Okay, so I need to separate. Okay, so the individual. I guess it now. Okay, so I know that the shape this wants to be in can be part of another one. Oh, I see. And the two shapes, the two colours that make up the thing will be where it takes me. As frustrated as these puzzles are making me, and obviously a lot of the puzzle isn't puzzling isn't as fair as I'd like, it's clever, I suppose. Just like the video game equivalent of that kid in class who was sort of clever but not as clever as they thought they were, and just sort of ended up annoying everyone. So did look kind of like a toaster, didn't it? Hello, anyone here? think I need to sort of find a where the beginning point of these power lines are. Need to travel from the mainland to actually unlock the puzzles. By my own microphone there. Ow, I get this now. Play the waiting game. Well, while this is turning round, it's time, isn't it? Okay, now we're talking. Right, mysterious cube, I will unveil your secret rule. Ooh, a lift. But where does it go? I take back what I said about having to do this in a real place, because I'd love to visit this island. I suppose this would be what would happen if you, I don't know how you'd end up with this, it is what it is. Oh. Is this the statue from Greece? Chilly up here. Okay, so this is where the beacon's pointed to. Wonder what's in there then. Sometimes. Fair enough, Roy. To be honest, these don't sound like my favourite things either, but I am playing this particular game. Oh, it's a hollow mountain. Okay, so we've got the invisible yellow. Maybe if I just put my finger here, I can. we go. Yeah, I'm kind of intrigued as well, Fry. Oh, another hexagon map. I'll just save this for later. To the real question, what do we do here? What a lovely garden. I guess I need to approach this area from some other part of the island, and that might do it. I'm just going to do this because I find it fun. Maybe if I visit this sun island, that looks nice. Oh, hey, Slam Bam Action Man. Fancy seeing you here. How's it going? Okay, this everyone who hasn't come from that direction is Slam Bam Action Man, who is a moderator on the Discord channel of Ragnaroks, and also did something else, I don't know. Great, great deal. I swear to God, I want to snatch his glasses and eat them. And it'll tear up my mouth. I just want to do it out of spite. Okay, so the sunlight wants to be in the same section. Same section. At least I've worked out that when you have to draw the shapes, you can actually have them each individual shape as part of the other shape. So. Yep, I just realised someone tried to explain that to me before, but I couldn't for the life of me understand what they were talking about. I mean, to be fair, I do actually quite like this whole... full of contraptions set up. Okay, they don't want to be alone. So suns are in pairs, got it. Okay, bridge, I guess it's. Let me across, please. To be fair, I think I sort of worked out the way the other areas sort of tried to teach you and worked out that the grid was cleared, that just had nothing but... Yeah. I just sort of guessed luckily, I think. Swear to God, this game's going to be someone's supervillain origin story. Out of interest, Slam, how long did it take you to pick up on the stars? Yep, what if this is the main character's descent into madness trying to solve these puzzles? Yeah, maybe it's like that one Animal Crossing fanfiction where turns out Tom Nook's wife is secretly transforming people into animals or something. Man, that was a weird one. That's it. Yes. Yeah, to be fair, the one that confused me was the elimination mark in the quarry. I think after this I'm going to play something a bit less cerebral and more action orientated. I mean, I got Resident Evil 4 on sale, so the purple. So these two want to be in the same section. So that's what people are calling it. I mean, the horror is realising you're a bloody idiot. Yes, we guess it, Mr. Blow. You're very clever. We are mere children before your cleverness.
Thank you.
I didn't start being true to myself by coming out. I started being true to myself by bleaching my hair. So everyone knew I was as blonde on the inside as I felt. On the outside as I felt on the inside. The 2 hour mark. Yeah, I can go on a little longer. I get what he was doing here, but I think a lot of these could have been sold. Bridge things could work just as well with a far fewer iterations. Okay, now the colours are just getting garish. Momentum than a very fast thing. somehow block off. Yes. So that doesn't work because of those two. Functionally, it's identical. I wonder if that puzzle actually changes layouts depending on which solution you find to this one. Yeah, I think I said earlier, this game feels like the sort of like that one kid in your class who is clever but nowhere near as clever as they think they are, and they're always just sort of using like annoying word plays or other obtuse things to make you feel dumb, which I say fully admitting I was that kid in school, and it bothers me sometimes. Though I suspect Mr. Blow would merely consider me a talented amateur. Maybe I don't. I seriously am kind of curious if, the game's actually coded to adapt this last puzzle to whatever solution you found before. Well, to be fair, otherwise there would be a chance you'd find the solution to both of those puzzles at the same time. Wait just a Yoto second. Had the solution all along. Yeah. Credit where credit is due. This is making me feel simultaneously very stupid and very clever. Yep, there's some good, mighty fine portmanteaus, Roy. Even know where to begin with this one. Oh, wait. These are all the same puzzle. So from this, I guess there must be a rule. I'm missing. It's not that it has to be on its own. Okay. A rule I haven't seen yet. Must be something to do with matching the colours, but what? Which of these? Okay, so it can't be colour because they were different colours. What other rule applies to the stars then? Can't be something completely crazy because okay, what do I know about the stars? They like to be in pairs. So you're saying it's written in the stars? They like to be in pairs. They don't really care about any other. Anything other than that they go in pairs. Do I know any other rules other than they have to go in pairs? Thank you. but Slam, I don't think I actually know anything about the stars, except you have to box them in as pairs. Oh, wait. I have to box them in with two other stars. Wait, I already tried that, didn't I? Okay, so if I can't box them in a pair, I have to eliminate them entirely. So how do you have a pair when there's no... Okay, can't pair them up with the black squares. Thanks for the host, Jenny. How's it going? Hey. Slam here is just taunting me over how I can't figure out the last. Yeah, so basically these stars have to go in pairs, but this one's only got one on them, so I have to somehow work out how to put it in a pair without actually having it being able to put it in a pair. Yeah. Well, there's a fine line between taunting and encouragement, you know? Been too crazy to work. So that works, but the other one doesn't. Be paired with a square of the same colour. As long as it's a single square. I guess it now. Yep, you're right, Slam. That is a... definite... oh... moment. Nvidia, I don't want to update my drivers now. Or at all. The last time I updated my drivers, it burnt out my bloody graphics card. Yep, see you then, Slam. I hope you have a good evening. I'll probably just get this last puzzle done and call this a night, because we're at the 2.5 hour mark here. Say, I wonder if it actually has to be of the same colour. Yep, yes it does. Almost there. Including okay, what rule am I missing? Okay, I'm not missing a rule. mistake. We're not even remotely there. Okay, 2 hours 45. Oh, I might as well just keep trying at this. So, yep, I guess this game's just a metaphor for education. So you go into one area, learn about the next area. You're both in the... Okay, so I guess they don't want to be in the set any areas with the same kind of block. Okay, now we're nearly there. Surely it's this last one. Right then. Okay, this seems like it's 9:30, so it seems like as good a time as any to finish the stream. Thanks everyone for coming. Obviously this the video of this stream will be up tomorrow at some point after 9:30. Really depends on how my broadband's behaving. Twitch having exclusive rights to stream it until then. Because let's be honest, there's no other way they'd use the anyone's gonna watch a stream on their playback video thingamajig. In any case, let's find someone to raid. I hope everyone's enjoying The Witness so far. To be honest, I am, even if I'm having the odd frustrating moments. Like I've said, the next game will probably be something a bit more action orientated. So I'll put up a poll at some point. Just to decide that before I finish The Witness. As always, follow my Twitter for updates on streams and progress for my Zero Suit Samus cosplay. And yeah, Twitch is loading. Let's see who's online. Ah, Al Wyvern is playing Control. Fair enough. Ah, Al Wyvern. Oh, hey Amanda, not too bad. I'm afraid you just joined as I was finishing. So we'll be raiding Al Wyvern, who's playing Control. Oh, thank you very much. I'm having kind of a high self-esteem day. In any case, we'll raid in 3, 2, 1. Wait, I'm supposed to do it the other way around, aren't I? 3, 2, 1. That's better. And raid.